your heart that you would like to just share on the top?
I would say from my heart is I really just want to see people healed, and I really want people to understand who they are, what their true identity is, so they don't fall for any false concept of who they are.
Yes.
So that is my purpose, and I talk a lot about domestic violence just because I went through that. But I probably would not have went through that had I known who I was and had I had value on my own life.